I have several lines of research that I'm working on, and they intersect the areas of games and human-computer interaction. Measuring emotion and figuring out new kinds of experiences that we can create emotionally for players. People are starting to realize now that games are a media form like any other that has the capacity to transform how people feel about the world around them. We've always used media to transform people's consciousness and get them to not only think about a problem, but also feel their way through a problem and become compassionate. In general, my passion with my research is making sure that we cover the full breadth of the social and emotional experience that's possible for people with technology. That's one thing that UC Santa Cruz students really have. They come in and they're passionate about a subject and they want to change people's minds about it, and so they have a direction for the kinds of things they want to build and want to do that I find very engaging.